Oh god. We're gonna get chased by octopuses. That is not what I call a good time.
Water stages are so relaxing, though.
It's true.
There's no pits to fall in.
Oh god. Well, it begins. You probably stopped in one of those holes.
Still.
You know, Rare's very good at making enemies look angry.
Shit. Oh god.
Ah.
He's dead. He's gone now.
Yeah, I think they only chase you to a stop. It's just... until I get there, there's no way of knowing if that's going to be where they stop at. I knew there'd be a shark. There's always a shark.
Always a shark.
The good news is, in this stage, if you get hit, you don't have to worry about the octopus that's chasing you if there's two of you.
Yeah. Water stage is so relaxing, like I said. No frantic platforming.
You're like, you can't die because you fall down cliffs.
Yeah. What did you do?
I thought I could retreat to the right. You're like, the relaxation, it's gone.
Now I'm under pressure.
Okay. I was gonna say, I hope he goes down.
He should have
been. I think this is the one where you have to go down. Oh god. Okay.
I have to go down? Should I get...
No, there's one where the octopus chases you while you're going down. Which, I don't know if holding down makes you go down faster.
Yeah, it does.
So I'm expecting to get hit when we get to that one.
Did he stop already?
No, he went around full circle.
That's weird. Just...
There was probably something down there if we followed him, but whatever.
Yeah, well...
We don't need it. Ah. Ah. Happy sharks. What's up with that? Like, yeah, that's the one where you go down. Like, the sharks are the only things in the underwater stages that don't look angry.
It's a shark.
It's like the clams and the octopus and the squid, they're all mad. Okay, we're gonna get to a room here where there's a shit ton of squid at the very end. Yeah, the O is probably in that if you had followed him.
Yeah.
It's only one left.
It tricked me.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, I could go there.
Right.
That makes up for it. Ooh, that really makes up for it.
Now I'll lose
it
instantly.
You can't kill the octopus, though, can you?
Yeah, it made you hesitate. You're like, that's not a safe place.
I was like, I don't think I can go. It was like, yeah, I thought I could go there, but then I thought I couldn't go there. It made me hesitate. That's all it takes.
I was gonna die there because I moved into the wall. At least this gives me an extra hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is that room I was talking about with all the jellyfish in it.
It sounds funny.
Right, now I think we get to save.
Please, please.
Yeah. Oh no, we gotta beat one
cranky.
More. I'm gonna go talk to him. You brought back those bananas I loaned you? I can't stick to the treetop. You always tell us that. Roll attack against the bad ears. What? Your speed increases when you roll?
Yeah, I guess.
See, we're always too scared of stopping rolling at a bad time that gets us killed.
No, I think he means if you hold the roll button, you run fast.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's a stage.
Dark. I don't even remember this.
Yeah, watch this.
Blinding.
I know, right? Oh, god.
Worth it? No.
No, it'll be back. Because, yeah. I always hated that about this stage. You have to,
I have to switch with you is what I have to do. Yeah.
Actually, yeah, I think if you cart roll into them, you bounce off. God. I'm, like, just trying not to let it...
blind us?
Yeah. Okay. Didn't think I landed on him there. Mm-hmm. It's so weird. I'm used to having to adjust the sliding, but you don't have to in this stage.
Yeah.
I like how they show you these oil barrels before we get to that stage. Because they're going to be in the next level like mad. Or not next level, but the next world.
Oh, yeah. Is the next one the factory?
Yeah, I think so.
No, that's the second to last place, right?
Yeah.
Then it's the bay.
There's banana bunch, banana... wait. Banana. Oh, there's two banana bunches.
Banana bunch.
Yeah. I thought I jumped too soon there. So good job! You have timing skills.
Good thing, yeah. It doesn't make up for my redness.
Yeah. Don't these wheels look like they really want to move?
Yeah, it looks like they're gonna break off.
I love that noise. Oh god. God. Sorry.
I would have rather you hit the wheel.
Yeah.
You have to do this, because I'm not gonna...
yeah, because this stage is all like, yeah, this is harder to beat if you're Diddy.
Yeah.
I told you how to set barrels down, right?
Huh?
Nah. Huh. Whatever.
We can get a banana.
No, we can't.
Oh, no, we can't!
You know, I wonder, if you do get a single banana, do they still play the fail music?
No idea.
Because I could see them doing that as, like, an Easter egg or something. Like, you got a banana. You suck. Or his clapping is like, he still claps, but the music's got a different tone to it. It's like...
if you want, you can switch for me with that jump.
Yeah, I'm going to next time. Because I think I can probably jump far enough. It's just tricky. Yeah, to drop a barrel, you just hold down when you let go of X. What?
I said, can you just leave without picking up your balloon?
I think so.
After you earn it.
Oh, I thought you meant just, like, walk out the door without really doing the bonus stage.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But do the bonus stage, complete it, and then be like, I'm good.
Shit. Sorry. Go while you... oh, God. He forced you into the wheel, that bastard. Yeah.
I like how the parrot's, like, shining the light on our dead bodies.
He's like, are you guys okay?
I'll keep shining the light.
Like, I might as well. I could just fly away. I guess that's loyalty.
Nah.
Damn it.
Why are they stomping on my hat in disgust?
Yeah, we should both do the lose pose. Not just whoever's playing, because Diddy's lose is amusing. Donkey Kong's just like, I'm so disappointed in myself. And Diddy's like, fuck this bullshit.
Just rages.
Alright. Oh wait, I said I was gonna push you for this. Ah. You should probably do this one too. Oh god.
Just jump.
I'm not going for that.
Yeah, I wouldn't need
it. It's not hard, but I'm being a chicken shit.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ah, how come I'm standing right next to that wheel every time I turn around? Oh, see, that one moves. Whatever. Whatever.
Really?
I guess so.
Oh, God.
Good news
and
is...
and you're not here. Oh, okay.
No, there's a barrel right there.
I can't slap. In that little crevice.
Like, I have to set the barrel down to hit that right.
I don't know.
Damn it. Ooh. keep jumping a little bit too soon. Because I'm like, banana, 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 banana. Extra life. But then I jump before. Also, this game always makes me want to rush for some reason. When it's an easy way to get yourself killed.
Yeah.
Although occasionally you do need the momentum, so it's kind of like,
Yeah.
I keep wondering if, like, maybe these lights exist because there was going to be a car. Or, like, you know what I mean? Like, a crumbling vehicle at some point in the game, and then they scrapped it.
What?
Whatever.
Alright, whatever. Okay.
That was probably an extra, but...
Whatever. Doesn't matter. Yep. Fucking save point.
We're almost to the boss, too. I think they just recycled the beaver, except he jumps high before he jumps sideways now. You know, this flight is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to fly back to a previous stage.
You get lives. Got to use. Hey, it's like we're in the Condor place again.
Except it's purple.
Never you mind that.
I think this is the one that's actually barrel shenanigans in the trees.
Yeah, because I thought you were going to kill yourself there.
No.
Well, at least that doesn't kill you.
With such a dejected tire noise, too. It's like, boom, I walked off the edge. Should I go for that?
I wouldn't fucking be. Oh, God.
Because that'll happen.